Hey folks, welcome back to part 8. We continue with large chain gun man, Cloud, and Simp Lord. Wait, actually, is Cloud Simp? No, Cloud isn't the Simp Lord. He's like the exact opposite. He's edgy anime boy. I'm the Simp Lord. Master Windu. I believe that Bricky is a Simp Lord. A Simp Lord? Then our worst fears have become realized. All right, here we are at the cargo platform. I have a good feeling that something's about to come and whack my ass. Well, this is the third episode we've been on this exact same mission, and I gotta say, it's been quite a bit.
Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they butcher the plant.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, fair enough.
Then there's the smell. Mako, be ready for it.
Right.
Oh, she's never been inside one of these reactors? Oh,
shit. Guys, it's the reactor called.
Oh, is it?
Backing in us saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
I do appreciate Barrett's gusto. Speaking of gusto, it's time to go murdero. Oh dear, missile launcher. I don't need one of those right now. In fact, there we go. Actually, wow. Oh wait, thunder is good against these, right? Yep. Yep, thunder is very good against those. More thunder, please. I almost wonder if this could have been a PC game, if there'd be a lot more rigging of the different abilities, and it would be easier to deal with. I have a feeling it probably would be. Alright. Thunder to you, and then this to you, and then more thunder. Damn, that's good. Then you, more thunder. Oh my goodness gracious. That is so... Oh wait, I have my limit. Fire in the holes. Have I used this yet? I may have. I don't remember if I did or not, but that did plenty of damage.
Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us.
I bet he's fine. Okay, spells, cure. I use this on Barrett. Actually, I'll wait a little bit because sometimes they just give it to all of us free. We're free and regenerating our health, and I don't want to spend too much stuff. Well, I could just spend my MP on it, I suppose. You know what? I'll spend my MP on it. Just for Barrett, probably, and then probably for- Oh my god, Barrett has so much HP! Yeah, making Barrett a glass cannon was the wrong idea.
We probably have cameras everywhere. Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Nice job, Cloud. A compliment. You did good, kid. You did good. Sooner or later, you'll be like me. A simp lord. What are the next boss fight's gonna be?
It's nothing.
Blowing a thing to hell? So many potions, my goodness. But I just keep using my- God, they're just stacking this for me. I wonder if this thing is a lot more needed in like hard modes and stuff. Because right now, I am so fine with potions.
Mercy!
Ha! Oh, he's-
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Mercy!
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are the others?
Oh, come on, man! That's actually fair, Jesse. You were about to get a concussion because he was about to whack you with a fucking chain gun.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
More of a squeeze for Barrett, but...
For my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course.
I get grappling guns?
All set?
But light machine gun obtained? That's not a grappling gun.
Okay.
That's a light machine gun. That is incorrect.
Okay, keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to
your Okay.
So you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe.
Really? How long is the wire?
Got it.
How long is the wire? To get down safe? Jesus Christ. Speed and the ATB gauge. The higher your speed, the less time it'll take for your ATB. Oh, so that's what speed's for. I thought it was just movement speed. Oh, okay. That's good then. Materia growth. As materia improve. Okay, so they just gain experience through battle naturally. Okay, good to know. Oh. A trap is sprung.
Wait.
Fix those lights.
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now, quickly.
I'm evil.
He looks like Dexter Morgan's dad. He really does. Barrett's alive.
That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Well, we're here.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
Oh, this is getting a little intense for my liking. It's getting a little frightening. I want to check out. Is this battle intel mean anything? Oh, these like challenges or something? Oh, for data collection. Use unique abilities on staggered enemies and charge the ATB gauge 10 times. Alright. It's kind of neat. Enemy intel. Okay, that's just whatever. Yeah, I want to do some upgrades while I'm at it. Iron Blade's got 12 points to upgrade. Goddamn. No special materia I need to really... Okay, there it is. AP is going up. It's leveling. Auto Cure is doing fine. Assess is max. Okay. Right, so... Oh, did Barrett get a new gun? A lethal, sturdy firearm with a large magazine. Well, I want to get the new ability it gives him anyway. This has higher magic power, but that's not really much, but whatever. Okay. You've got lightning. You've got revival. He's also got healing. These are kind of combined. I wonder. Let's remove cure. Let's do Thunder and the Elemental one, because I believe I needed to pop them together like this, and then put Revival on there. And then Tifa, you're doing fine. Right, but I removed your materia. You still have Chakra, that's fine. I guess we'll just do the Ice one, because we can. Then of course Luck, which is whatever. Okay. And then Upgrade Weapons, Cloud. Iron Blade. Okay. This is starting to get a bit intense. I'm curious what's going to be happening. Magic power. Right, I have 8. Yeah, I want extra HP. That's good for now. Now for Barrett. Light machine gun. Okay. This has plenty of new things. I guess I'll just take all of these. These all look pretty good. All right. Nice. Debuff. Attack damage percentage. Sounds good. I got a little buff duration. His damage taken while guarding. Might be helpful for some of the harder enemies we might be fighting. And then Tifa, I don't think you actually... Oh, and you've got 6. I think 6 should be enough to... Yeah. Buff duration. Yeah. There we go. All right, we're all buffed up. I've got my elementals and my materia in the right spots, I think. I hope. So far, so good.
I'm not seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Oh. Oh. Well, now, that was scripted.
That could work. I'm next.
Oh, fine. Oh, man, we're sliding. I don't trust this.
Kind of scary, huh?
Yeah, but
it's all in the mind.
It seemed kind of fun, though. I kind of like being able to slide my way down. Damn, so many high potions. Oh.
Hey, check it out.
A robot.
They stick this big boy on us. We'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
That sounds like foreshadowing. Just a little. Just a teensy tiny bit.
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out, is my guess.
Uh huh.
Good old Shinra.
Oh shit. I'm gonna use my triple slash. Because it is laughably good against multi-target characters like that. And it was, as I killed all of them immediately. There's the reactor. Oh yeah.
Almost there.
Color scheme is very different.
It takes me back.
To what? I'm sure that'll be elaborated on. Whack. Okay. I received an anti.
Cocky little bastards, ain't you?
Okay. Triple slash. Let's go. Okay. Ooh, that stagger. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's all got slaughtered. I'm pretty sure it's just meant for a little bit of extra XP and gil and stuff. It's obviously not meant to be a hard challenge, but I want to know what the hell is coming next. There are two very large something or another's over here. Oh, it's just these things.
Well, well, what we got here?
Turrets up top.
I can deal with those things.
Oh, wait, are there turrets? I didn't notice.
Deal with that.
There they are. Ow. Oh, I'm zapped. Oh, I'm zapped. There we go. And, there we go. I'm going to use thunder on you because it's super powerful. And then I'm going to use thunder on... Oh, wait. No, I want to use that new thing. Take damage intended for other party members. That actually is pretty cool, but... I was about to say that should give me the elemental I just used as a weakness there. And it is. Sick. Okay, Cloud or Tifa, I want you to overpower that sweeper. Cloud, I want you to use high level fire on the same sweeper. Oh dear, I have gotten whacked. Focus shot. Bridled strength. I am like actually stuck in here. There we go. There we go. And whirling uppercut. Unbridled strength. Again. Rise and fall. Omni strike. Whirling uppercut. All the moves. And then completely beat the shit out of it in the ass. God damn, this thing does a lot of damage. God damn, like the new Tifa weaponry. Just for the regular ass kicking and shit. Woo!
No surprises there.
Oh wow, Barret leveled up. Sick. I may need to hit them with a few cures. Oh wait. Actually, I did. That's right, he did level up. Oh, Barret does have enough for another level in the second tier tree. Let's do that. Debuff resistance. I mean, I might as well just do it anyway. Screw it. Wait, did he have an extra material slot there? Oh, he did. It must have added an extra one after that. I suppose we'll do the healing material in that case. Eh, why not? Oh yeah, let me you know, I'll use an item on him. Here you go. Eye potion. That should be fine. We're all pretty topped off. I am a little worried about some kind of boss, but I think we'll be okay. I think we'll be okay. I'm not sure if it is.
Ain't that right?
Or if we will be. You obtain a bulletproof vest. I had one of those earlier. Here we go. Oh boy. Go that way. There it is. Big ol' crazy ass reactor core. Oh. Okay, Seth is coming back to tell me about how he killed my family or some shit.
Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
Well, why is she a cowboy? Why is she yee-hawing? Why is he a cowboy? Wait, what the fuck? Cowboy Tanaka? Oh, is that Sephiroth's sword?
Soldier boy.
Tifa.
What?
What? Is that Sephiroth's gigantic sword? I don't know at this point.
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
Until we lose it.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
Yeah, what is...
What? No such thing.
Not really. Not like last time.
We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Come on. Come on, when's it gonna happen? Oh, come on, you-
huh? What the? Where are you going?
There we go.
Weirdly perfect timing.
Yep, okay. I was waiting for it.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
We did mention there's cameras. Oh my god, it's a lot of bots. Well, not like it really matters. Oh my god, here comes the giant laugh.
My dear sewer rats. As architect of our populous engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security.
Hail Heidegger.
You welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target, the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack.
Wait, hold on. They're in the Undercity, so they're in the slums?
Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort. Bread and circus.
Bread and, I mean, I love bread.
The big boy. I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology. The Air Buster, your executioner.
What? It's a hologram, dinguses.
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air!
the imbecile in charge down there. You are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Oh my god, they're fucking Naruto running. There we go. Okay. I am very impressed that they actually decided to start Naruto running. I mean, at first I was kind of like, wait a minute, the people in the slums don't want us to fuck up Shinra, and that, I guess I'm kind of taking away their power, aren't I? Like I'm kind of fucking over their world, aren't I? I think I am.
Shut the hell up!
I don't believe it. We played right into Shinra's hands.
Attention, all security forces.
And their bullshit news is already peddling their false narrative.
Secure the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately.
So we're screwed.
Well, so far.
They want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's give them one. Let's take down Shinra's big ass mech in front of everybody.
Okay. I'm sold.
Wow, that was easy.
And bring them to the command center immediately.
I'm gonna use a cure on myself real quick.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now.
Oh boy. Yeah, I guess us blowing up the reactor in the Undercity of Sector 5 would probably be a bad thing. They probably wouldn't like that. I'm assuming it still does power it and shit. Programming cores, bomb shells, etc. Oh boy.
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound from B8.
Copy, B8.
B8. The air buster.
Intruder!
Take him out!
Do 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 do. Good times. Triple slash, let's go! Here we go.
Let's do this.
Flips. Oh my god, that killed him? Holy shit. Oh my god. Holy shit, I need so much damage.
All clear. Now let's see what these bastards were up to.
I'll do a big cure for Barret.
Barret, Cloud, over here.
And Tifa. Small one for me, though. There we go. Air Buster. God damn it. That's such a stupid name. It's such a stupid name. And I'm going to regret this. This Air Buster is going to beat my dick off. And it's just going to slaughter me. And I'm going to be feeling so dumb that I said his name was stupid. Anything I can grab? Doesn't really look like it. Wait a minute. What am I doing again? I forget what I was doing.
Pretty sure that console controls the door. Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Well, let's find it then.
Okay. You would think I would find the key card off one of the dead bodies from these dudes, but I guess not. I'm back at the reactor. Well, the guys are gone. All right. Well, it's not this way. I think the little notification is above my head. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Okay, so I need to find a key card. I mean, is it just in the box over here that I saw earlier? No, it's not. Is it in this box? Damn, not that box. need to find a key card. But wait, I wasn't listening when they were telling me what I was supposed to be doing. I should have been listening. Why wasn't I listening? Balls. Dang it.
Wait. You know, I think I saw one of them trying to hide something.
There it is. Just on the table over here. Was that always glowing?
Good job. Now let's check out that console.
Or did they start glowing once Tifa walked over there and they were like, hey, it's over here. Weird. The objective marker was pointing me in an upwards direction down that alleyway. I wonder what's supposed to be over there. Is it supposed to be at my exit, maybe? Sounds
bad. Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Removing MUs from an airburster will reduce the number of items it has at its disposal. While this does not directly affect the potential performance, collecting the discarded items may give your party a much needed boost in the fight. Sure, why not? Slip.
M unit flagged for disposal.
There it goes.
Served all right.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
Hold on. Said a much needed boost. Does that mean it comes later? Maybe. I don't know.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yeah.
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Absolutely.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
You even kidding me, Tifa? You trying to tell me through all this machinery and crap that there isn't a camera somewhere chilling?
Don't screw this up.
Ow. Wow, is you talking to yourself again?
Keep it together.
Need my help, do you?
God damn. I keep forgetting just how ludicrously strong Barret's damage output is against robots. It's like whenever I find any form of turret, she's like, alright Barret, you're up. Zap him, blast him, punch him. Well, no, that's more Tifa's job, but just pretend to do those things.
Component outbound for B7.
Damn, they are really...
Copy.
There.
We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
They are really hyping up this airburster shit.
Huh. Intruders! Seize them!
No.
Get ready.
Negative B7. Airbuster Fedra's priority. You're on your own!
Let's get this over.
Well,
we will deal with you ourselves.
Just him left. We'll deal with you ourselves.
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Oh, there's a key card over here.
Double the set.
Any cards?
Oh, materia.
Two choices, and only one single-use card.
Oh,
it's up to you, Cloud.
Okay. I don't care about that though. Materia though. Give me. This one was just right there. Oh, more lightning materia? Oh, I already had that. So I have two choices, huh? Let's say AI programming core or big bomber shells. I'm doing the bomber shells. That sounds frightening.
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
Yeah, I'll just do it. Big bombers has a disposal. Shells hit pretty hard. The fewer shells fired your way, the safer your party will be. I don't know what the AI control thing does, but I'll take out the bomber shells. That sounds frightening, and honestly, it's not something that might stun lock me, which has been happening before, and I don't want that. I do not
Big
want that.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
BBs. Big bomber shell. Oh, I thought you got to keep that shit.
I have no idea who he's messing with.
Earlier it said like it might give you like a much needed buff, and I'm like, ooh, free stuff. No free stuff.
I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
Oh, maybe I do still get it anyway. Okay, never mind. I was wrong.
If we get that far.
Damn, Cloud, having a little bit of optimism, you little bitch. Angry anime boy, the character.
Okay, listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie.
So what the?
Marco is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry.
I was wondering what the fuck
y'all
he was doing.
Rise up.
Barrett, who are you talking to?
A live feed.
You people, put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
I appreciated it. I appreciated the idea. I appreciated the I appreciated the gusto. Hey, hey, stop dodging. No more. Oh, he's staggered. Tifa, murder the fuck out of him. His fucking shock trooper. Oh, chakra materia has been improved. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, Tifa's definitely the less tanky one. She definitely seems like the glass cannon of the group. Probably true, because she's wearing a fucking skirt. What's up, nerds? Whee! Oh my god, so much damage! Oh, I missed.
Here we go. See ya.
It ain't no thing! It's never a thing. It's never a thing. Barrett makes it very clear. It is never a thing. Alright, is it over on this box again? Oh, it doesn't look like it. Alright. There it is.
Find any cards?
Just the one?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
So what do we got? We got AI programming cores, big bomber shells, and M units. I don't know what M units are. To be told, though, I'm actually going to capitalize on the removal of the bomber shells. I think if I just get rid of as many bomber shells as I possibly can, that might be
nice.
Hurry
up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson.
Yes. No big bomber shells. And maybe extra big bomber shells for me might be useful. Who knows? Who knows? I'm sure I'm going to find out. It seems like this might be a thing that is repeated. I don't know if I'll be finding one of these things later on again, but if that is the case, then it'll be good to learn if the bomber shells removal was a good idea or not. What if the AI core removal might make the thing a little bit less accurate or something? Oh, wait. It's the wrong way. Yeah. All right. I wonder how many more rooms we have. My assumption is only this is the last one for removal of stuff, but I could be wrong.
I tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching.
I have a feeling it won't go our way.
Times like these, you gotta save her.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Yeah, that's my
job.
Come
on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
Oh, yeah!
I don't dance.
Oh, you bitch. Come on, man. Dance with your big hunk of meat over there. Look at this man. He's huge! He deserves a dance partner. Also, Tifa, how dare you? You obtain a pair of Sonic Strikers. Is that a Tifa? Tifa weapon? Hell yeah. Gloves with a sleek design, well suited for setting materia. Huh. I mean, it'd be nice to use in order to get the increase or get the new ability, but I'm probably not gonna do it now because it lowers my attack damage by a ton. That could partially be because they're not upgraded, but I'd rather just wait. I'd rather have the right weapon I'm already used to right now. Oh wow, we have another one of these areas? Oh shit.
To pick up the pace. We're running dangerously low in components because of those terrorists.
Copy.
I'm back.
They're here.
I'm here. Jesus Christ. Triple slash. Oh boy. The key card on the floor over there. I see that one. Oh shit, wait, this guy hasn't been assessed yet? Oh, I should do that. I couldn't tell if I assessed him or not.
Bunch of pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mist.
Four consoles. And never enough key cards.
That's fine. Are there like literally no more key cards this time? Just the one? Oh, there's one. Sick. Okay. Let's no more bomber shells. I want to have this boy have zero bomber shells. Absolutely nothing. No bomber shells of any kind. Past that, I don't know what I should get rid from. Army is thinking it's AI core, but I don't know what the other things do.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
All right, that's that. So we're out of bomber shells. You know, I'm gonna get... Okay, there are two AI cores over here. I'll get rid of the AI core.
AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
No, let's get rid of this thing. Programming core hammers the technical awareness, reduces the frequency which it'll fire its finger beams and attack that stuns the target. Oh. Well, I should have gotten rid of the AI cores because I was specifically worried about stunning. I was less worried about damage, like actual health damage. Here we are.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
That should slow them down some.
Well, at least it won't fire its fingy beams anymore.
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show.
I'll use cures on myself and Barrett. Just give myself a little bit of extra stuff, and then I'll pop an ether. Just because I can. Sweet. Okay, I'm all topped off. I'm ready. Well, at least I think I'm ready. I might not end up being ready.
Tifa, detonator still in range.
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Oh dear.
Let's do this.
Oh dear. Okay, triple slash, let's go. I'm going to assess because I don't think I have yet. Okay, reap to fire. Well, I'm not going to hit him with fire right now because he's about to die anyway. Maybe I will hit him with fire. I lied. Oh, that's stagger though. Okay, yep, he's gone. Shanked. I'm level 17. 5 SP gains. Ooh, I might want to upgrade my stuff. Yep, I have 9 points to upgrade. I'm going to upgrade a part of that final area over here. My attack power needs to go up. Yes, I saw self-healing. I maybe should have taken that instead, but who cares? I've already done it. We're going. Okay. Let's go. Another potion. All right. I didn't expect to fight those little elite shock trooper things. I thought we were done with little mini mobs. Oh, is this the part where I can get all my stuff that I flagged for disposal? All right, three there. No bomber shells. Oh wait, no, I'm just back up here. Oh, damn. Didn't even realize I was up here.
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Where do I grab my stuff? It's not in here, is it? No. Huh? That other way is just the direction towards the reactor. So I doubt it's over there. So I'm sure it's over here somewhere. Maybe like a side door. I swear to God, they gave me a bench and I just used all this stuff beforehand. I'm gonna be upset.
Status report. We're short on BBs, but tracking down replacements. Work faster or you'll hear it from the brass.
I'm the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here. Hold them back. Buy us every second you can.
Oh, shit, these boys.
What is the status of my airbuster report?
Okay. Sweet.
I'll show you. You deserve to die.
Oh dear.
Keep away.
There we go. Triple slash. Oh damn it.
No way. Shit. We too late.
That's not enough, you bastards. I'm taking you down.
Hold on. Tifa, yep, let's do that.
You are in trouble.
He says.
You're mine.
Ooh, napalm. There we go. Sup, dude? You wanna see a braver? Whee!
Y'all never had a chance.
Hey guys.
Oh shit, it's gone.
Looks like a performance assessment.
Oh boy.
We'll figure out its weaknesses as we fight it. As long as we stay focused, we'll be fine. We can do this.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big. Start a new trend.
Vito.
Oh. Ah, come on.
No way up.
You are such a fucking buzzkill, Cloud. You are such a fucking buzzkill. Let the man have his fun. You absolute bitch.
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
Oh no. Oh, it's just the regular. Okay, it's just one of these. That's fine. Actually, yep. Barrett, you've got thunder. Actually, you've got like really high damage thunder. Holy shit. I didn't even notice that. Oh my god. Barrett is just my robot destroyer. Tifa, overpower the left blade, please. Cloud, I want you to triple slash. And Barrett, one more. Ah, too expensive. One more big blast on that one. Oh, by pressing triangle, it charges it a little bit. Okay. I guess we more charged than I expected. That's good.
Real subtle imitation.
We were gonna spring the trap anyway.
He's right. Okay, ether for Barrett. There you go, buddy. Share extra MP up. Whap. More Moogle medals, some more MP with a Mako shard. Akko shard, however the hell it's called nowadays.
Move aside.
Yeah, mono drives or whatever. You can just use a damn triple slash on them and I just win. Yep. Easy. Oh, my healing material leveled up. Sick. Man, we're already at 45 minutes of this game?
To an execution, all right.
Oh, God.
We want to put him out of his misery while the whole damn city watches.
We give it our all and we'll win.
You know, Barrett, I kind of wish you would shoot the dude as he goes up. It's like he's raising up slowly. Like,
we're going to get through this. We're going to make it home. All of us. No exceptions.
Right.
See, I knew I'd like this guy. Oh, come on, Tifa. How about just living?
That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
Oh, boy. I half expected a vending machine to just exist right behind me.
What? Open it already.
It's locked down.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Can you open that door, though? Okay, good.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way, too.
I was about to ask when we were going to get to that point.
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
Yeah, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, soldier boy.
Yeah, you don't have to spell it out for me, dude. I understand how that works. Looks to be disabled by simultaneously operating levers. Barrett and Cloud's levers are operated by L and R. A Tifa signal push L and R and the direction shown on the display. Wait, really? There's like a little mini game for this thing?
So we need to synchronize our movements?
It's just pulling levers.
Case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
A whole thing just for that.
Hell yeah!
Oh my goodness.
We really did it!
That's right the time. Hand!
Right on the money!
The hand yeah. Size! God damn! What also, Cloud, fuck you.
Away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault.
Oh my god.
That's right.
We gotta do it
What's
again, don't
couch?
We? Over there.
We need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah, but, let's try.
Oh my god. We're just moving levers. We're just
Delta
moving.
Security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first,
all
right?
Right?
3, 2, 1.
Ow.
Move yours the same way as mine.
No, I got it.
Shake it off. 3.
I got
2,
it.
1.
I was wondering why there was two screens
that
over there.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up.
Uh-huh.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
It's just moving levers.
Wow. Think we've got this?
We're just moving
Hell
levers.
Yeah,
why are we moving? Why is there so much emphasis moved
into
levers?
Sticking it to
just levers. Just levers.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security. Disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals.
I'm just pulling a fucking lever.
Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. Focus. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it.
Oh, there's a timing thing to it?
We got this.
Oh, all right,
three,
sure.
3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe.
Bro.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
I literally did the exact same thing as before.
Disposal room now accessible.
I literally timed it the exact same time I did every 5 times.
Take that, Shinra. Making us jump through hoops to steal your shit.
Didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
Likewise.
It's just levers.
You made it easy.
Why was the timing so weird?
Those countdowns.
What the fuck? Oh, hello. What is this? Orb of magic up material. Wait, is that the same thing as before? Why was that so fucking weird? I was moving the same time every single time. One time the right didn't work, then one time the middle didn't work. What the fuck?
It's just like Cloud said.
That was so weird. That was so weird. Why so much emphasis on fucking... fucking levers? I don't get it. And programming core. Or big bombers. 2 balls of ether. I don't know why we just spent 5.5 minutes on the levers, but okay. Okay, hopefully we don't have to do that ever again, because that was really fucking dumb. Okay. Now that's over with. Oh my god, there is a fucking bench here! There is a bench here! I knew it. I knew there'd be a bench here. God damn it. Okay, after the bombing mission one, I guess I'll have some mega potions, I suppose. Echo Mist Cures Silence. I guess I'll take some of those. Anything neat here? Ooh, that's kind of cool. But it doesn't help us besides increase our, like, spirit or whatever. It's magic? Yeah. None of these are anything special to me. Neither are these materia. And I've got a good enough of everything else, so I will chill. And I will have a nice seat. Because I can. And now that I'm done with my stupid lever minigame that made no sense and there's no reason for it to exist... We are now going to go over here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. Hold on. Is there anything over here? Damn, this camera turned slow. Ugh.
All right. Time to go.
Ooh. Pretty. Hey. Damn, Tifa. Holy shit. Just shove my ass.
Huh?
You know it's coming.
Look.
Oh. Bots. Oh,
shit.
Oh, the eyes of one who has bathed in Mako, which would make you a soldier.
Soldier.
He talks kind of cool.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
Oh.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
That's not good.
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But
slurping it up.
For whose benefit, I wonder. The true nature of Mako is known to one and all. Yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost, as you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Oh, that's what they're gonna do to me.
Wu-Tai! The hell we are!
Oh god, it's big evil, evil man. Am I about to get a nice exposition dump?
What are they doing?
Don't you see?
Hey, I was about to say, I don't know if I feel comfortable leaving our fucking bomb there with all the drones. I didn't feel comfortable with it.
And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
Wait, so they're still detonating it anyway?
God damn
it. Now let us raise the curtain on our main event.
Oh boy, here he goes.
The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Herod conspired with Mukai and Midgar. Your guilt is undeniable.
They're using us as pawns for like another nation's kind of deal. Okay, I get it. That's a big boy.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
I was about to say, that sounds like a flashback.
Cloud, get your head in the game. We're counting on you, man.
That's a big boy.
Cloud, are you all right?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
Okay. Let's do some fire. I should have done an assessment instead. If I'm being honest. There's those finger guns I think it mentioned earlier. Okay. Assess.
Best do it right.
Weakness is thunder. Gray resistance is lots of units. Okay. Lightning attacks rapidly fill up its stagger gauge. Let's overcharge and let us start with the high amounts of thunder. Tifa, unbridled strength. Oh god. There we go. Pressured it. That's good. Barret, continue with the thunder. Oh my god, that does so much damage. Focus thrust on the airbuster. There we go. Tifa, I want you to do your dive kick. Oh dear. That is most likely true, however... What do you mean, Tank Buster? Oh dear. I like that.
That was too close.
We need to come up with a plan.
It sounds like my plan is just never-endingly firing thunder at it. And honestly, the it's working pretty well. It's actually working very well.
Let's take care of them first.
Bring it on.
Oh shit. Okay. Its arms are attacking me now. That's a little bizarre. Oh shit.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Barret is currently having having some post-traumatic stress. Oh, Garrett goes, that stagger. On the strike. Oh, yes.
I got
oh, boy. Okay. Going to pop myself a mega... I'll do a high potion. Oh, God. That was a lot of damage. Okay. Oh, Barret's got his limit. Yes! Okay. Oh, she can summon the chocobo? What the hell?
Help us out.
It's a bird! It's just a bird and a bear! Okay, it's happening though. This is a thing that's going on. We'll do a bomb.
Here it comes.
This is so weird. Oh my god, it just launched a goddamn bomb. Okay, let's do a chocobo kick. I guess. There we go, overcharge. Open shot. Cloud, I want you to use another bomb. Damn, I'm blasting away over here. Okay, I think it might be time to give myself a high potion. While it uses its tank charge, tank buster ability. So close, so close. There we go. What the hell is it doing? It's punching. Buster. Oh god, what's it firing? Oh, there goes my platform.
Damn, all those drones. Time to do your thing, big man.
Watch and learn. Just make sure you got my back, alright?
Okay, this is hurting greatly. Wait. Oh, got a chocobo. What's it doing? It's a bear. There's so many of them.
See ya.
Let me show you how it's done.
That was so out of place.
Light him up. Now. Right. Keep it all
done. Oh, eye laser. Oh, shit. Okay, spells. I'm gonna use Blizzard on it real quick. Probably doesn't do much, but whatever. Unbridled Strength.
My turn.
No, not quite actually. I want you to use. Don't I have like our big bombs? There it is, big bomber, Airbuster.
You're welcome.
I'm assuming that didn't work because I launched it off the edge. Can I not use my thunder? Oh, I'll use regular thunder. Oh dear. Make a potion, please.
Ain't done yet.
Now.
Okay. Omnistrike. There we go. Cloud, I want you to use the other big bomber. This should probably be doing a lot better this time. I don't like that. I don't like what it's doing to me. It's firing me. Okay. I was originally going to do an Unbridled Strength, but now I am going to instead use my chakra.
I can't.
Take it over.
I won't.
Get ready.
Nothing. Come on. Come on, you. There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go, big man. Give it that triple slash. Barrett, I want you to fuck a shot. Overcharge! Okay. I'm going to have you use an ether because I really want you to use your thunder ability more often. Oh, sweet. It's fucked up. Cloud, I want you to do a focus thrust. And then you... There we go. Thundera. Blast. Big, blasty boy. Oh, God. Tank Buster. Ooh, that was scary.
My dearest Avalanche, my apologies, but it is time that we part ways.
Wait.
This will get you most invaluable in raising morale of our Sizzler and
I still enjoyed this man's ridiculously evil-sounding voice. Okay, Tifa, overpower. Cloud. Excellent. Overcharge. Oh my god, they took so much fucking damage. This was a mistake. They were both there at very bad times. There we go. Oh shit. Okay. Items. Mega potion for Barret. Well, Tifa got fucked up.
No holding back. Deal with that.
I can't use raids. No. Oh god.
Taking over.
Oh god. Ether for Barret.
Here. It's on you.
Barret. Spells. Raise. Tifa.
Let's turn this around.
My turn.
All right.
Steady.
Okay.
And then, no, Tifa. Limit break. Somersault. Oh, yes. Woo. Oh, shit, Cloud.
We don't have long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Oh, no, I'm good. I'm the main character. I'm all right.
Come on.
Oh, he said that time. Bye! I got a grappling hook. Never mind, I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead, boys. Rest in peace. Rest in peace, Cloud. He lived as he died, an edgy anime boy. He was constantly complaining about everything. F. Never mind. Well, shit. I am a soldier, though. I am pretty strong. Wait, have the ghouls come to save me? Why are the ghouls here to help me? Oh, there's flowers.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. You okay?
You okay?
Yeah. What? Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then?
What?
What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it.
I got problems,
slow,
man.
Slow. And steady.
I got issues.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am.
Oh, it's Seth.
Your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Oh, okay, I've landed. I went through the ceiling.
Maybe you're not okay.
Oh, what the fuck? She's here?
Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith.
Yeah.
And you are?
I remember that.
Cloud.
People talk about Aerith.
Nice
we discussed
to meet you
this
again.
Before.
Again, huh?
Yeah, man.
What? You don't remember?
How don't you
what
remember?
About the flowers.
Oh, the flower girl. And this is
a church?
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you.
Luck? Oh, this is what broke, like, this is what broke
Sorry,
my fall?
I didn't mean to-
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
What, your materia?
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
I'm not gonna do that. This is weirdly coincidental. I don't trust any of this. This is way too coincidental. I'll see you in the next episode of Final Fantasy. Bye-bye.